Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading to the southeast section, quadrant, district, whatever, of Baldur's Gate. Don't interrupt me, Kagan. Quite late, I'm sure. Yeah, midnight. The witching hour. Blade and stars. Oh, good. We needed to meet Lathander here. Now that we have this for him, the Gaius removal scroll. Oh, yeah, what? If we copy the note, obviously we still have it. And then if we go. Oh, what'd I do? Oh, hit the wrong thing. I meant to hit J. If I hit. Note. Gaius removal scroll. Interesting. Alright.
Sure.
Let's go get him. Well, hope we don't have more complications. Very quiet in here. Elkart. Shaya, or Shalea, Gaixer the Seer, and the bartender, or innkeeper. I guess, what's his name is upstairs.
Alright.
Usually these little things like this are fair game, I hope. Nothing in there anyway. What's his name? Gaixir? Are we done moving around?
Yeah, mate.
You are a light entering darkness. You are a seeker of truths. You are more than you realize. The seer has spoken it because the seer knows the fear you harbor. The fear you shall yet become. In the lair of the basilisk, you will find a sphene gem. You would do well to bring it to me. Oh, I actually just picked up one of those. Gaixir the Seer. His sentences overwrought with emphatic hesitations, Gaixir the Seer has informed me that my future is hemmed in darkness. His predictions are less than surprising. In any event, he asked me to bring him a sphene gem. Gaixir can be found at the Blade and Stars. I have a sphene gem. I just got one. Not from a basilisk, actually. Although I have that one too. This one was gotten from the Water Queen's house. The Sphene Gem, indeed. Then, you are more than you appear. Someday, you must journey further through the muck and mire of this place, for it will tell you as much or more than all of fabled Candlekeep. Like yourself, this city is more than it appears. There are cities below cities. Dreams beneath dreams, the past laying buried beneath a crushing weight of the present. Go now, wanderer, for the time will come when you must walk through the darkness to find the light. Okay. I gave Gaixir the Seer the Sphene Gem he wanted, and all he said was that my future lies beyond the muck and mire of Baldur's Gate. Done quests. Yeah, nice quick one. Still got all these. Chapter 4, clear. This is part of a mod. It's not working. Unless something else is supposed to happen. But it's telling me I should bring the journal to the Temple of Helm, and I attempted to do so a few episodes ago, and nothing happened. I couldn't even sell it to the guy. And that's bounties, that's like ongoing. I guess this always stays there. This we have to come back with at some point. An elixir of Belladonna. You know, I haven't looked for it in the shops. To define your future, you must know your past, wanderer.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, mate. Shaella or Shaella?
Something you require?
Shaella sees through the mists of the lady that you are strong and worthy adventurers. Who is Shaella? It is Shaella, most high middling priestess of the Mist Shadow, who is here before you, speaking through the mists of Lyra. Lyra? Who's that? Lyra, Lady of Mists, mother of all illusion, the guardian of deception, the Mist Shadow. Some say she died in the time of troubles, killed by Euric, betrayed by Mask. Some say she loved Mask and loves him still. Some say gods can die. Some say gods can be born. Some say gods can live. Some say gods are an illusion we create for our own contentment. Some say gods are an illusion we create to disguise our fear of living, our fear of dying, our fear of being. If gods are a disguise, if gods are an illusion, perhaps Lyra is the only beacon of truth in our entire pantheon of lies. But if gods are real and true and all-knowing, then Lyra cannot be a god and must be dead, if indeed she ever lived at all. But how can you worship what you cannot know? More or less precisely my point. But I don't understand. Then you are truly one of us. You are truly with Shaella in the mists of Lyra. May Shaella grace you with a quest from the lady? Certainly. Insolence, be gone, all who seek to dispel the mists of Lyra. She asked me if I wanted a quest, and I said yes. I guess I was supposed to respond in a confused manner. Innkeeper, who the hell? What? Are these your normal patrons? Because I feel bad for you if so. Who's left? Elkhart. Surely you must be a straightforward fellow.
Stop picking your nose!
Get out of my face. Okay. Righto.
My rooms are the best kept on the Sword Coast.
Hello. I trust you'll be behaving yourselves while here. We are somewhat less tolerant of unruly guests and more unrestrained neighboring inns. Well, he's got a lot of cheap stuff. We don't require rest yet, but let's see if we can visit someone upstairs. Got a whole bunch of people. Zed, Letty, Matty, here's Lathander. Is that? That's Lathander. Hey!
Why me?
So, how'd you fare? Do you have the cure to my Gaius? We have your cure. Now where's the antidote to the poison? Alright then, here's my half of the antidote. Merrick, my partner, possesses the other half of the antidote. You'll find him at the Blushing Mermaid Inn. I can't help you other than that. You only have half? Lathander gave me half the antidote and sent me to the Blushing Mermaid Inn to collect the other half from Merrick. Oh my god. Hey!
I have things to do. Why not be and sitting on me duffer talking to you?
Oh, you're standing up. Is, Karis? Maple Willow Aspen? Zed? Letty? Matty? And Alvo? Okay, let's talk to Karis, I guess?
Could we have a moment of your time?
Hail, adventurer. I am busy right now. After we have settled ourselves, I will gladly speak with you. Fair enough. We will be around Baldur's Gate for a few days, but we'll check back in later. Suit yourself.
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
If you want anything, you'll have to talk to the boss. I guess that's the boss?
Methinks you'll be pushing up daisies before the eve is through.
I don't plan on it.
You'll feel the sting of my boot if you bother me further.
Rude.
Yes?
I talked to him already. And then finally the Maple Widow Aspen.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
What? You were going to ask about my name, weren't you? Everyone wants to know about it. And you're probably no different. Well, fine. Maple Willow Aspen is my name, and yes, my parents were very fond of trees. I am very aware of it, and no, I don't want to hear any jokes about family trees and me being the sap. Are you happy now? Actually, I was just interested in directions. Directions? You mean you don't? Well then, what can I help you with? I'm just very interested in Baldur's Gate. What are the interesting sights? Well, I suppose the Hall of Wonders is nice, if you like gadgetry. It's in the west central section of the city. Sorceress Sundries is nice too. That's in the east central area. Other than that, I don't know. Can I do anything else for you? you mentioned trees. Your parents are very fond of them. Eep! Oh, she poof and disappeared. Awesome. I think this place is growing on me. Alright, let's go up to the third floor then, I guess. Who's this? Reginald Longtooth Worthington III. My word.
Alright.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
Hello. A fine and sunny day to you. Wherever you wake and wherever you lay, always willing to extend a hand to a new face, or so to speak. What do you do? Are you an adventurer like myself? Adventuring? A fine and glorious pastime that passes time like no other, to seek the highs and lows of the depths and heights, to follow in the footsteps leading down paths never trod upon, to plumb the furthest reaches of oneself while exploring the very world just outside your door. Such a life is a grand one indeed, though simple in its complexity. Alright, then what can you tell me of the city? The city? Why, the city is a fine place, quite expansive in its majesty and the most comprehensive in the lay of the land. It's a wonder to behold, and once it's held, you don't want to let it go. Such grandeur and beauty contained within its plain and modest settings and citizens, it exudes a quiet nobility that practically screams from every rooftop. It is a wonder. It is simplicity. It is Baldur's Gate. One more question, I'm going to get kind of rude. Have you heard anything interesting lately? Any questions such? Quests and such? Quests? Quests indeed, to seek that which is to be sought, and find which, what could be found by looking in the right spot, as long as they were left there in the first place. Discovering that which was known but forgotten, but then remembered and sought anew, though old to begin with. Such pursuits are well worth following. Utterly amazing. You've talked for hours and yet said absolutely nothing. Well, I suppose on some levels what I said could be construed as nothing. You have absolutely no valuable information at all, do you? If indeed you are asking whether my discourse has validity derived from dispensing useful tidbits of otherwise unknown stratagem and statistics, then, no. I thought not. Alrighty then. Yep. I'll be off then. Indeed. Rightio. Are you gonna be off? Because then I could loot this chest and stuff.
I've no interest in speaking to the likes of you.
Huh. Oh. No, kind of rude. Alright. Well, should we try? I mean, his back's turned. Keep him busy.
Hey, how are things going?
It's empty. They're all empty. Let's get the hell out of here.
Why me? All right.
So if we go up these stairs, it's the same?
Sure.
Yes. Oh, I see.
Why me?
Couldn't see him. There.
Sure.
Okay. We've got almost half an episode already, and we've only explored this one building.
All right.
I'm just trying to close the door.
Sure.
Alright, we can't close the door. Never mind. Alright, well...
Why me?
We're at the northern section. We're gonna... keep looking around up here for now. That's the top. All right, let's check out this place. Nemphre? Talking about easy pie. It wasn't locked.
Right.
Hello there.
You will make an adequate pawn. Don't argue, as I have little patience for your prattle. There's a dark mage at work somewhere in the city, and he must be stopped. He goes by the name of Arkion, and he has a bloodstone amulet that is of great importance to my plans. Return it to me, and I will reward you greatly. Okay, Arkion's bloodstone amulet. And we're already looking for corpses for him. Now we've had... and then this, the priest Ordelinian told us to stay clear of their meddling. And now this lady wants a bloodstone amulet. I have met a necromancer by the name of Nemphre, here in Baldur's Gate, and I must admit, I think I'm a bit over my head. She has asked me to obtain a bloodstone amulet from a man named Arkion and return it to her. The only trouble is, Arkion sounds like a rather powerful mage, and I get the sense that he won't part with that amulet willingly. There is something about the city that scares me somehow. Nemphre can be found in a house just south of the Elfsong Tavern. I've been there, though. Is she going to move to a different place? That's not in this section of the city. How many times must I ask you to do my bidding, imbecile? Find Arkion and get his amulet to me and do it now. Usually when they say something just south of somewhere... they mean in that district, south of it. Here, they mean so far south that it's in another section of the city? I don't know.
Go past why me?
See what's on here. Ooh! Got a cloak. Didn't see that, did you? It looks like a cloak of protection plus one. So after we finish here, we're going where? The Blushing Mermaid.
Good job.
Sleeping woman. Ooh. An eye-all gem. I wonder who the woman is. Is she related to the necromancer? There's another sleeping one. Maybe she has a little harem here or something. 18 gold. Alright, plain old Warhammer. History of Sembia. Ooh! Gotta write it down, write it down. So, history of Sembia. That one I definitely do not have. And what's her name? Nemphre's house. Nemphre. P-H-R-E. Alright. Done. Finding books and stuff. There's a few things I could probably pass on. I really need to... What's this? Power of fire plus two. Oh wait. Bullet plus one. Plus one. Running out of regular bullets? There's my plus one there, okay. Let's see what else I can file away. I really want to so badly identify all this stuff. Including that. Alright.
Sure.
We might be back with your amulet, possibly. Maybe.
All right.
Oh. We've got a store.
Why me?
All right, all right.
Bullets, 20 darts. We'll be splitting them amongst us, actually. These are regular darts. Dropping them. I don't want him to use his darts as default weapon.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
I'm afraid my stocks are not quite as full as they should be, but I too try to keep a good supply of the basics on hand. I'm sure that will suffice. Let's have a look, shall we? Standard weapons and such. Anything we can sell? Anything we want to sell? This stuff is magical. We need to identify it. Then we can sell it. Actually, we'll sell the Adventurer's Robe and Knave's Robe. Do you want gems? Yes, apparently you want gems. Well, Rogue Stone is a lot of money. Another Sphene gem. Pearl, turquoise. A Diamonds are 500 each. A bloodstone amulet. Didn't she say she wanted a bloodstone amulet? Fire doesn't buy any scrolls, no. I guess it's not just any bloodstone amulet. Unless it's because I have it in here. I'll try taking it out and see if she'll take it. Alright. You want to buy anything from anyone else in our party?
Good job.
Okay.
Sure.
Does this place have a name? General Store.
All right.
The name is General Store. Alright, let's see if she'll take just a regular bloodstone amulet. Probably not.
Why?
Hello there.
Alright, I guess it's a special bloodstone amulet.
Why me?
So I'll go sell the one I have then.
Sure.
Nasty lady.
Business has been poor, what with the iron shortage and all.
Yeah. Take that then. And good day or night, as it may be.
Why me? Sure.
Shop. All right. Let's head down this way. Oh, this is the end. The end of the world. Can we... no. There's actually a wall here. Huh. Quite an impediment, I must say. What are you doing out so late, girl? Stop your annoying sounds and go home. More houses. None of these places are locked.
I have a blade with your name on it.
What? You there! Stand where you are! Damn it, Michael, someone's walked in on us. Okay, you, we don't want any trouble. Maybe this is your house, but right now, all we want to do is leave. Don't give us any trouble, and you'll walk away from this a little poorer. Otherwise, you'll be dead. Okay, so this is not their house. You broke into my house! Think I'm gonna let you go on this one? Think again. Hey now, don't get so uptight about this whole thing. Why don't we just forget this ever happened, and we'll be out of your faces. No easy way out for you. Give us everything you took, plus anything else you have. Do it now, or you're both dead. We aren't heavily armed just to look pretty. Okay, here's everything we took plus some more. Michael, let's get out of here before they change their minds. We changed our mind.
All right.
What do you mean he's busy? All right.
All right.
Where's all the stuff? You have everything we took. There's nothing here. Let's go, guys. We gotta defend our house. This is our place, stinkers.
Good job.
I think it's their house, actually. Did they already take everything? They said they were giving it back. Guys left throwing axes and stuff? We don't need that. Mystery of Waterdeep 2, we even already have that. They said they were giving everything back.
Alright. Sure.
We'll kill you! We'll eat your guts. Okay. They're like, here's everything, and they just walk away, taking everything.
Why me?
Wonderful.
All right.
Well, we should at least close the door of our house, shouldn't we? There's a boy here.
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
What are you doing in my mom's house? You should go. Yeah, maybe we should, but we'll go up here instead.
All right, all right.
Something actually locked. Yeah, people around here don't have much.
I need an app. Why me?
I thought I included you. Guess not.
Hey, how are things going?
Why me? Why me?
Shut up! Imwin, do the honors.
Good job!
Sure!
Egel.
Why me?
I want my mommy.
Just because you're tough doesn't mean you're the boss of me. Get out. I think you're the tough one.
All right, all right.
Sure. All right.
Yep.
All right, all right.
Sleeping woman. Alright, let's see what's in here then. We'll take the 14 gold. You can keep the dagger or whatever it is.
Why me? Alright.
Bye, tough little girl.
Sure.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay. Imwin, closer of doors. Oops. What? No.
Why me?
Can't go in this? Oh, we can from here. Wait. Oh, Euric. We're supposed to give him a good luck talisman. Nadine and Euric. Nadine asked me to deliver a good luck talisman to her son, Euric. He's run away again and will likely be playing somewhere in one of Baldur's Gate many taverns. Maybe it'll be a talisman that teleports him back home. That'd be cool.
Why Mother me? Said not to talk with strangers.
Hey, what do you want? I didn't do nothing. Hey, what's that amulet you have there? Mom set you up to this, didn't she? Alright, alright. It looks dumb, but I'll wear it. Tell my mom, Nadine, that I miss her. But I'm not coming back. Tell her that I'll be safe. Bye-bye now. Okay. Euric accepted Nadine's amulet, but didn't seem too happy about it. He asked me to return to her with a message that he misses her. Say hi to my mom for me, could you? I'm still doing okay, but you can tell her I'll probably be coming home soon. Well, that's a good idea. What are you gonna hang around a tavern for?
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Absolutely.
Hello, pal.
Hello. It's a plain club.
I don't want to talk.
The stairs are closed due to poor workmanship. Sanadel Gwist?
Why me?
Leave me be, or the guard will have you.
Leave me be, will you? I wish no company now. Why are you so saddened, m'lady? I fear the worst for my brother and cousin. They've been missing some months now, and I know of no one that can find them. Your brother and cousin? Perhaps if I knew their names, I could help you. I thank you. Whatever you can do, I would appreciate. Their names are Shank and Carbos. Not the brightest of boys, but pure of heart. They may have fallen in with a bad lot, but I know they would never do anything wrong. Oh, I remember who they are. Way back at Candlekeep, those were the ones who attacked me when I was like level 1.